Hello and welcome to the stream. We're just waiting on the away team to set up the arena. We'll be with you shortly with some action-packed fighting.
Thank you. All right. and Dom loses his stock. One stock left for Trinity, two stocks left for our opponent. Dom with the grab. 5th stock for both teams. Let's see who can take this away. And that's game. Dom loses another one. Hopefully he can take this next game away. And we're back, Hiller TV. Dom loses his first stock. Dom with the kill. 2 stocks left for both teams. And Dom makes them lose another stock. 1 stock left for our opponent. Thank you. Dom makes them lose their stock. That is the first win for Trinity. Let's go, Hillers. And here is the start of the fourth game. Trinity is down by one. Let's see if they can take this game away. Dom with a nice recovery, and they lose a stock. Two stocks left for our opponent. Loses the stock, and it's a tie right now. Well, not really. Dom with the kill. One stock left. And two stocks for Dom. Dom loses his second stock. One stock for each. Let's see who wins this. And Dom wins the game. Tie game. This goes down to the final game. Let's see who can take it away. Start of the final game. Whoever wins this wins it all. Let's see who can take it away. Dom loses his first stock. Dom kills the opponent and he loses his first stock also. Dom takes their second stock. They have one final stock. Let's see what happens. loses second to last stock. They're both at one stock. Let's see what happens, Hillers. Dom comes back from a 2-1 loss. From a 2-1 losing streak. And he wins the final game. That is the series. Thank you. And here we are with the first game of a new series. Let's see who comes out on top. And TK takes their first stock out of three. TK loses his second to last stock out of three. All they need is one stock to win the game. Counter by TK wins him another stock. And they take his last stock for a 1-0 lead. We'll be right back.
There goes Tyler's first stock. Hopefully, he can win this game for us, Hillers. There goes Tyler's second stock. And there goes the enemy's first stock. It's not looking too good for us, Hillers. This is not good. The enemy team has just won. Hopefully Tyler can win these next game, Hillers. There goes the enemy team's first stock, with Tyler still having three stocks left. Hopefully he can win. goes Tyler's first stock. It's still looking good for our sellers. Hopefully Tyler can avoid getting big hits. There goes Tyler's second stock. But the enemy team does have some high damage. Hopefully he can win this for his healers. Tyler has just lost the game. Hopefully, the next player can win this for us, Hillers. there goes Tyler's first stock, while the enemy has also lost their first stock. Hopefully, Tyler can win this for us, Hillers. There goes the enemy's first stock. Tyler can definitely win this. Tyler has just won the first game for us, Hillers. Let's go. There goes Tyler's first stock. Hopefully he can get the enemy team to lose his next stock. There goes the enemy team's first stock. Tyler has some pretty high damage. It's not looking good for him. Thank you. Our team has just won. Let's go, Hillers. There goes Lucas's first stock. Hopefully we can win this. Lucas has just locked his second stock. Hopefully he can win against the enemy team. The enemy team still has two stocks. It's not looking good for us, Hillers. Lucas has just taken the enemy's second stock. They're both on their last lives right now. Hopefully we can win this. Lucas has just won the first game. That was a very close game, Hillers. Lucas has just lost his first stock, while the enemy is still at 3. But the enemy does have some high damage. Hopefully, Lucas can lock in and win this game for us. Lucas has just lost his second stock, while the enemy is still at 2. Hopefully Lucas can win this game for us. The enemy has just funnily jumped off the cliff. But Lucas still might lose or win. Who knows? Only fate will decide. Lucas has just lost the game. There's still 3 more chances for him to win. Hopefully he can win this. Lucas has just lost his first stock, but the enemy does have a pretty good character, so maybe he can win. Lucas has just taken the enemy stock. It's actually looking pretty good for us, at least. Lucas has fell off the edge, which means he lost his second stock. That's not good for us, Hillers. Lucas has just lost the game. Thank you. just lost his first stock. This is not good. Lucas has just lost his second stock, while the enemy has only lost one stock. Lucas has just lost the third game.
See ya.
Wait, no, the fourth game.
We'll be right back.
just lost his first stock. Lucas has just lost his second stock. This is not looking good for us Hellers. The enemy just has just lost his first stock. It's still not looking good for us Hellers, because we've only won one game and the other team has only won three. Lucas has just lost his game. This is not good for us.